when the last ship sailed o'er the roar of the chains and the crashing of timbers, the noise at the end of the world in your ears, as a mountain of steel makes its way to the sea, and the last